everyone. It is Christmas Day. I know they're a little loud right now, but they want some food. I'm gonna put a little bit down, and then I'm gonna talk to you a little bit because they're not gonna allow me to talk. Okay, and if you're wondering why I got this shiner, it is if you make a pact, a verbal agreement not to buy your spouse anything for Christmas, you think that you're not supposed to buy anybody, you know, anybody something for Christmas, and this is what happens. No, it's not. I did a DIY, do it freaking yourself video of a gutter cleaning tool I built. You might want to check that video out and see how I got that, but it's unsupervised, and that's what the channel is about, outdoors unsupervised. Right now I got this from this right here, Garden Grains. I had got this from Tractor Supply. They really like the corn and the all the stuff in here. It's only 10% protein. It's pretty expensive for this bag for just 10% protein. I did get something when Bob was here. You did see this on a video, but this Grub Terra. It has like 34% protein, fat 32%, so that's good for the winter time. I did save it for when it's really cold out here, but here is the larva in there. They have they do chickens, ducks, geese, all kinds of birds. They do reptiles, fish. They don't have dogs on here, but I saw on their website, if you go to grubterra.com, if you go on the website, they actually have treats for dogs as well. But they get with companies that are going to throw away food, and they save it from the landfill, and they go ahead and harvest the fresh larva like that. So it is a better treat for your chickens and what have you. I don't know about the dog food or anything, but I'm going to try this right now. But you might want to go to their site and maybe try them out if you want some organic stuff for your animals and you care about them. I try different stuff all the time. So in the comments below, let me know if you do any kind of other company. But if you want to check this company out, it is going to be in the descriptions of the video. But here is the larva. Let's see if they like it. Hey, come here, big red, you like it? There you go. Oh yeah. Wanna come back for some more? Come on, Big Red. Yeah, you like it. There you go. That means she approves. Let's put some more of these out. Okay. These are just treats, folks. These are just treats. So you're not supposed to feed them the whole bag. I'm gonna go ahead and lock this bag up, and then I am going to take care of the chicken coop out there while you can listen to the chickens cackle. So thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to the video if you like chickens or any outdoor stuff. Please share the video with people that may like chickens and outdoors and having a good laugh. And watching somebody with a freaking shiner.
Thank you. Oh,